We start with 1 hour chart. Just I want to give a quick update. If you refer to our analysis, since the price was within this move, we mentioned we're looking for reversal, we're looking for buy, and this is what we get. And even if you refer to our analysis, when the price was within this, we mentioned about the possibility how we can look at this. Either it's a flat for this one turn to deeper correction before we get the reversal, or the price reverse from here. Okay, the only way to look for trade there was if we get any trade for this. The best is to trade based on lower time frame. All right. Anyway, if anyone get the trade from here, this is what we have been looking for. They should start to manage if they wanna still they keep the trade. At least they should book some profit. Okay, if they wanna keep for long term. In this case, we move to daily chart. We wanna see what we have based on daily chart. The only thing is we're looking for continuation because we have been looking for this flat. And we want to see whether the price can break the previous top, which is 7.5. We don't have anything to discuss. And in this case, we move to forward chart. And even based on forward chart, we see the breakout of the previous top. All right. That's why we're looking for continuation. And if we want to look for trade, we have to get the trade setup, which we don't have it. And if I put this one in relative to the previous, we can see we have a divergence. And how about the MACD? MACD doesn't show us a divergence. We have a different result. Okay. Then, in this case, if we want to look for next trade, we should get the trade set up either from here or lower time frame. The only thing is whatever the trade within this move, we have to start to manage. At least we need to book some profit, not even move a stop loss to break even, okay? And if we move to 1 hour chart, still we can look for continuation. But the way it's moving is really corrective. Mostly, we won't be able to look for the trade setup. Even the price continue, I don't think we can get really good trade setup the way it's moving. And how about if I move to 15 minute? If anyone wants to trade based on the small correction, maybe they can consider as a short-term trade for buy. But for me, I prefer to get the trade setup based on 1 hour chart. Anyway, we don't have any trade setup. In this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.